Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. And I thought I was recording, and we went to the market, Glimmerbrook. No, not Glimmerbrook. We used the Glimmerstone, and we went to the market. You guys know what I mean. I just lost my whole train of thought. That's just wonderful. But we got Tomb of Immortality, Tomb of Minion's Eyes, and Nimble Mind. And then we got some Spotted Heart Frogs. So we are going to study. Because she needs to do the Nimble Mind. I don't know what she was working on, but can we do Minion Eyes? Or is it too far ahead for her? Nope, it looks like we can. It's too far ahead. And Tomb of Immortality is going to be too far ahead. So we will put that up. We will discard. So we got Nimble Mind now. That is done. Come over here and discard. Brew. We need a Spotted Dirt Frog and parsley. Okay. Well, let's go see if we can get a Spotted Dirt Frog and parsley. Oh, we can't do that. Do you know transport latte? No. So we have to do it the hard way. And go down the road here and do that. Enter the portal. And I just lost sound. Wow. This is going great. Is sound back? Yeah, okay, sound is back. Drink that. And Caster's Alley, that's what it's called. Let's see what we can buy. We'll do Cinchonite, Diamond, Fire Opal, Turquoise. Mm. No. So let's return to headquarters. Go. I think it's back here. Maybe it's over here. Well, there was a frog thing here, but I guess not. Swear I seen one before. Okay. Go home, girl. The frog back here. Frog, 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 frog. Usually a frog back here. Well, no. Let's come and weed. Nothing else we can do. Mom's inventory. Let's see what she's got. No, Dad. No. Household inventory. Good gosh, they got a lot of stuff in here. I've already forgot what type of frog we need. Parsley. I know we need parsley. Oh, that's gonna suck. Maybe that's why I've always left it in there. Okay, well, this is something great to do off camera. We got parsley. So, I will pick it up for you. Because it's not allowing you to pick it up. I don't know why, but I don't care. Alright, I will clean up the inventory off screen. Brew. We need a spotted dirt frog. Okay. Spotted dirt frog. No spotted dirt frog. Okay. Well, that's something, I guess. Well. Nimble mine. Well. Okay. So, come experiment, girl. We need the Incredible Forager Spellcaster. So, let's see. Can we get that? Yes, we can get that. So, we got that. And we just need to rank up our spells. So, yeah. So in the last episode, we talked about if, you guys wanted me, nope, you're not done, to age her up and move on with the generations, or to play through her at her age. A bottle of good fortune she got. Alright. No one commented, so I think what we are gonna do is, she's an A student and everything. The last time we brought mom with us because she was old this time. The family is quite young. And they have a lot of life left in them. And the next house I have built for her cannot house all of them. It's a smaller house. It's just two bedrooms, so it's enough for her and a child. It's cute, but it is a lot smaller because she wants to be outside. So I didn't make the house huge. So I'm kind of torn as to, do we leave these guys behind and let the game take over, excuse me, or do we stay with them until they pass and just slow things down and maybe I do some stuff off camera? I mean, we got little one here that's just very little. What do we get? Got a little one a toy. Here you go, buddy. So, I've kind of been contemplating, and I think We are going to leave the household and let the game play them while we move on. Because, you know, there's a lot of life left in this family, and then we could just invite them over, we can do things with them, but we don't have to. What's broken? Okay. So, yeah, use your diaper, kiddo. Supposed to go potty. Oh, you don't know how. Okay. So, I think that's what we are going to do. So, when she comes home from school, we are going to age her up. And oh, she's home. So there should be a cake in here. Oh, wow, there is not a cake in here. Okay, so mom needs to make a cake. Make a tiered cake for her. These are out of season, so we can't harvest them. This needs to go in here before it spoils. Yeah, we already harvested everything. Good. We got the lemon, we got the drake, we got the valerian. So I'm not worried. Potion of plentiful needs. Let's add birthday candles. Come and make a wish. Go here. Go here.
Missa!
needs to be.
Anatabo. Nopai. Quasnolch. Here, Koi Refsig. Yam full staff.
Did she really just not age up?
Sapo.
Ah. Ah. Crazo. Ah. Zilneroy.
Umfra.
Winnie Fess Yemakla.
Yamala.
Happy birthday candles. Blow out candles.
Yabahorn!
Okay, now she's gonna age up. So, loves the outdoors. Good. And we have to have cheerful. So she is all aged up. Now let's take her in cast.
A maybe! What's sway?
And give her an adult makeover instead of this little teenage hair. That one looks really cute. All right, we'll go with that. And go there. That looks good. Oh, it took her bangs things off. I don't like that. There we go. Nope. She's very natural. That's a little dramatic for her. That's better. I like that one. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go with that one. that was the Aeosin. Why did her hair not change? We'll fix that. Alright, let's change her hair. Let's see here. No. That's why, because it's not considered a hot weather hair. Whatever. That's okay. Definitely not. So we'll go with that one all the way through. Do, 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 do. And her lips. There we go. We'll go with Delilah. I just want something a little natural for her. Looks pretty. Formal will give her something a little more. How about more gloss. We'll go glossy and pink. That looks natural. There we go. Glossy in that. And we'll do the same for party. There we go.
The Theory Zocabra. Sweet.
I don't know about her outfits. I will do that off camera. We will take a look at that, because this is getting quite long. So we will leave it here. And when we come back, she will be in a new house. I will have the inventory straightened and I will show you her outfits. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Send it to any friend or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Sweetians out there, have a Sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!